Korea personal customs code is needed while shopping online whenever you need customs clearance. It is a 13-digit code that the Korean Customs Service uses instead of registration number of the resident to prevent any personal information leakage when reporting imports of personal items. The first symbol P represents personal. The next two digits represent the year of issue. The next nine digits are random numbers, and the last one is the check digit. So in total, there are 13 digits including the alphabet P. Now in this video, I'll show you how to get your own personal customs clearance code in Korea. First, go to the Play Store and type Mobile Customs Korea. Then this app will appear. Download the app. Then after downloading, click on Open. Then click on this. Then click on Allow. Now there is this antivirus which will be downloaded automatically. Now this page will appear. Then click on this. This page will appear. Here fill your name as mentioned in your ARC card. And here fill your alien registration number. Then click on this to proceed. Then select your mobile carrier. Then click on this. Then this screen will appear. Your name, your gender, you are a foreigner or a native. Your date of birth will already appear. Just fill your mobile number. Then click on these. And then click on confirm to proceed. Then this page will appear showing all the information provided. Click on OK. Then click on this. And then click on confirm to proceed. Then this screen will appear. Here an OTP will be sent to your mobile number. Just fill the OTP here and then click on confirm. Then this screen will appear. Click on confirm. Then it's time to search your address. For that, click on this search icon. Then here insert your zip code or postal code number. Then click on this. Then all the addresses under this postal code will appear. Just scroll down and select your address from the list. Then your address will be automatically inserted. Then fill your mobile number and then fill your email ID over here. Now this is optional. Then click on these and then on this. Then click on confirm. Again click on confirm. Then this page will appear. This is how you get the personal customs clearance code. Here your personal customs clearance code will be mentioned. Now you can save or take a screenshot of this page. You can use this code multiple times while living in Korea. Now this was it for the video. Now hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Till then, bye.